We present T3 VIP, transformation-based 3D video prediction. From an early age, humans develop an intuitive understanding of physics capable of predicting the dynamics of the 3D world. This cognitive model, which we learn through our interactions in the real world, enables us to generalize from past experience and predict the future observations of a novel scene through reasoning about the motion in 3D space over time. Ideally, robots should also learn this intuitive model of physics from interactions and without requiring human supervision. It is desirable that robots interact with objects and gradually learn to predict their 3D motion. This knowledge shall empower robots to dream about outcomes of different action trajectories and only execute the best of them to reach their desired goal. In this work, we take a step towards learning this intuitive 3D world model by formulating it as an RGBD video prediction problem. We consider that our robot has access to RGBD frames of the world and condition on some context frames it wants to predict the future frames. This probability density function can also be conditioned on the action trajectory that the robot wants to execute and also some latent codes which capture the stochasticity of the real world. We propose T3 VIP, a multi-step RGBD video prediction approach that explicitly models the 3D dynamics and the rigid transformations of a scene. It takes the current RGBD frame, some latent codes and optionally robot actions as input and outputs the future RGBD frames. Given an RGBD frame, a latent variable sampled from a prior distribution and optionally an action, T3 VIP first encodes this input to a motion embedding and uses this embedding to decompose the scene into K masks and K corresponding SE3 transformations. Using camera intrinsics, our model first converts the depth map of the current frame into an ordered point cloud and then moves it according to the predicted object masks and 3D transformations in order to generate a transformed point cloud. Our structured formulation allows T3 VIP to compute the 3D scene flow and 2D optical flow as emergent properties, and also compute analytically a binary occlusion mask by performing a perspective projection test of the transformed point cloud. This mask addresses points that are occluded in the initial frame, but will be visible in the next frame. Our model then uses the predicted optical flow to forward warp the initial frame to the coordinates aligned with the predicted 3D motion. And to address occluded regions that are missing in the new frame, it employs an RGBD inpainter which fills the pixels specified by the occlusion map. And this way, it generates the next frame. Finally, to account for non-observable variables that might affect the future prediction, such as friction, we approximate a posterior distribution of such latent variables with an inference network only during training. Our approach learns the 3D scene dynamics of the real world without requiring any labeled data and by solely relying on unlabeled RGBD videos. In this regard, our formulation leverages observational cues to impose consistencies between them and the model predictions. Therefore, we compute reconstruction loss between predicted and observed frames, enforce explicit geometric consistency between the transformed and observed point clouds, encourage piecewise smoothness of geometry and motion by utilizing an edge-aware smoothness penalty on scene and optical flow fields, and also minimize the KL divergence between the approximated posterior and the assumed prior in order to sample the latent codes from a unit Gaussian during test time. Since observational statistics of a robot varies based on different environments and its onboard sensors, the best hyperparameter configuration of a model usually varies across different datasets. Therefore, we aim for an approach that automatically sets the important hyperparameters without requiring human expertise. Our model uses Usher, which is a multi-fidelity hyperparameter optimization technique to find the best configuration for the dataset at hand. The optimization metric we use for Usher is the sum of peak signal to noise ratio for the predicted RGB and depth maps. We evaluated our model on two synthetic and one real-world datasets and compared them to well-established RGB video prediction models. T3VIP successfully makes long-range RGBD predictions across all three datasets via reasoning about the 3D motion, while the baselines cannot reason about the scene's geometry. Our qualitative evaluation shows that our model produces sharp flow fields and sparse occlusion masks. This indicates that our model learns to reason about the 3D dynamics of objects in the scene and generates the next frame primarily using the predicted 3D motion. T3VIP has also superior occlusion handling compared to the baselines and generates sharper RGB images than them. Please also note that a flow field with several distinct colors shows that our model actually decomposes a scene into its object parts and reasons about their 3D motion separately. Finally, we conduct a 3D servoing experiment to evaluate the effectiveness of our 3D-aware world model via planning. We observe that although the 2D baseline can successfully reach the pixel coordinates of the goal point, it often misses reaching the target in 3D. In contrast, our model comprehends the goal in 3D, predicts the 3D dynamics of the robot, and effectively reaches the goal. To conclude, we proposed a multi-step RGBD video prediction approach, which leverages the observational cues to learn real-world dynamics without any human supervision and can be used as an intuitive 3D world model. Thank you for your attention.